And as we have seen across the country, the death of George Floyd is a symptom of a larger cold. His death has struck a nerve and sparked anger not only in Minneapolis, but across the country. In New York, a city still on lockdown, many are making their voices heard despite the risks of the pandemic. The street in San Jose, California, filled with protesters. And take a look at this scene in Atlanta. The anger goes from coast to coast.
For the realest framing that I have in you. Overcome evil with good. Teach all my people you.